Day number 135. Today, we have three mitzvahs. Number one is positive mitzvah 127 that we've been talking about, the tithe to give to the Levites, also known as Maaser Rishon, the first tithe. And the second mitzvah of today is positive mitzvah 128, which is the option to give the second tithe, Maaser Sheni, in Jerusalem, not to give it, but rather we have the option to go and eat it in Jerusalem in holiness. There are certain years, as we've discussed last week, there are certain years where this second tithe actually must be given to the poor. But in other years, we do have the option to take this second tithe and eat it in holiness in Jerusalem. Now, this tithe, of course, comes after the first tithe, the first miser that goes to the Levites. And that, of course, comes after the percentage, the gift that is given to the Kohen, to the priests. The third mitzvah of today is negative mitzvah 152, which is the mitzvah that after having redeemed this food in Jerusalem, meaning this tenth is something that you can't, it doesn't belong to you. You can go to the temple and redeem it in holiness, which is when you get to actually eat it, and or get the proceeds, the money that it's worth. Now, you cannot take that money and spend it on anything other than food and drink in Jerusalem. So that is the final mitzvah of today. And again, these are all mitzvahs of tzedakah, which really help us become more compassionate, more considerate, focused on recognizing the needs of others, which are all incredibly important qualities for a healthy society to function. Have a wonderful day.